Hi everyone, this is Sachin Antil. Today we are going to discuss research-based facts and functions of human body that used to be unrevealed yet. तो सबसे पहले हम शुरू करते हैं unexpected role of lungs in platelet production. अब तक जो हमें पढ़ाया गया या फिर हमें बताया गया that lungs helps in gaseous exchange. But recently, in 2017, a research led by a pulmonologist, Dr. Mark R. Looney of California, San Francisco, has revealed that lungs play a far more complex role in mammalian bodies that was previously unknown, with new evidence revealing that lungs play a key role in platelet production. Experiments involving mice provided direct evidence that blood leaving the lungs contained more number of platelets and fewer progenitor cells than blood entering the lungs. It is known that all blood cells come from blood stem cells, or we can say blood progenitor cells. When the blood cells become damaged or die, then the progenitor cells would form new blood cells. Although some blood cells present in blood, but most of them reside in bone marrow. They produce WBC, RBC and platelets. To investigate whether lung production occurs in lungs, researchers used an imaging technology known as two-photon intravital microscopy. This enables the scientists to observe the cells moving in real time inside the living mice. In their experiments, researchers labeled the mouse model with green fluorescent markers so that the platelets and their progenitor cells would appear green against the red color of blood vessels and other cells. The team witnessed that the platelets bud from the megakaryocyte and flow away through the bloodstream. From the video footage, they were able to count the number of platelets formed per hour. They estimated that about half of the total platelet production occurred in the lungs. Now, this is just about the newly discovered function of lungs. Now we are moving to the second topic, that is interstitium, the 18th organ of human body. Interstitium was thought to be the widespread fluid-filled spaces present within and between the tissues all over the body. Doctors have known about interstitial fluid and interstitial tissues. But a recent study provides a fresh insight into a previously unrecognized feature of human anatomy, and the scientists are raising the idea of calling the interstitium as new organ. A study provided by Nature is first to identify these compartments collectively as new organ. Interstitium would be the 18th organ in human body. It is actually a network of compartments filled with fluid. These interstitial spaces are organized by a collagen mesh and can shrink and expand, and thus may serve as shock absorber to protect tissues during daily functions. Interstitium also functions as a highly dynamic and complex structure whose physical properties exert profound influence on properties of fluid and solute exchange and behavior of tissues. On tissue cells, interstitium exert important effects by shifting pericellular distribution of secreted proteins such as proteases, chemokines and morphogens, thereby allowing for directed cell migration and cell-to-cell interaction. During development and pathological states, the interstitium is mainly composed of collagen type 1, 3, 5, elastin and glycosamine glycans, which are mechanically entangled and cross-linked to form a gel-like reticulum. The gel-like properties of the interstitium limit the availability of free water for fluid flow. Although streams of free fluid exist within the spaces, the study also explains the reason of spreading of cancer that invades interstitium to the lymph nodes. This happens because the fluid-filled spaces interstitium are a source of lymph and drain into the lymphatic system. So guys, this is just about the interstitium. तो आज के अपने दोनों टॉपिक कंप्लीट होते हैं. द फर्स्ट वन वॉज अनएक्सपेक्टेड लंग फंक्शन इन प्लेटलेट प्रोडक्शन, देन द सेकेंड इज इंटरस्टेशन द 18th organ. तो ये दो नई चीज़ें थी जो शायद आप में से कईयों को नहीं पता होंगी, जो आज हमने अच्छे से डिस्कस करी. सो गाइज, होपिंग यू आर एंजॉइंग द वीडियोज. स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन. थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग मी केयरफुली.